Did you know that there was a piece of plutonium so deadly that it earned the nickname the Demon Core? This 6.2 kilogram mass of plutonium was responsible for not one, but two fatal accidents. The Manhattan Project produced it during World War II and was about to send it off as part of the third nuclear weapon to be dropped on Japan. But then, Japan surrendered before this happened. So, the core was kept for potential future use at a secret laboratory established by the Manhattan Project, known as Los Alamos Laboratory. So what were physicists doing with this block of plutonium that led to its ominous evolution into the Demon Core? Meet physicist Harry Daghlian. During a demonstration, he surrounded the plutonium core with tungsten carbide blocks, which act as neutron reflectors. Adding these blocks around the core increases nuclear fission in the plutonium, pushing it to the brink of going critical. During this neutron reflection demonstration, Daghlian accidentally knocked a 4.4 kilogram tungsten carbide block onto the core. This caused a flood of neutrons to rush into the plutonium, sparking an uncontrolled chain reaction. Despite his quick reflex in removing the block, the damage was already done. A burst of ionizing radiation was unleashed. Daghlian suffered severe blisters and burns, then tragically, he died just 25 days later. But the tragic story doesn't just end here. As if physicists hadn't learned from Daghlian's fatal mistake, and it's almost as if the Demon Core was cursed. Canadian scientist Louis Slotin later conducted another physics demonstration using the same core. Slotin carefully positioned two halves of a beryllium sphere around the core, knowing the alignment would affect the core's criticality. Then suddenly, his screwdriver slipped. This misaligned the spheres. The lab was instantly flooded with a burst of deadly radiation. Slotin even described tasting sour in his mouth, while his colleagues reported seeing a blue glow and feeling a wave of heat wash over them. Sadly, Slotin died just 9 days later. From that point on, the plutonium core earned its ominous nickname, the Demon Core.